1 second, guys. Sorry, I had to get that tight on my head. All right, let's get this started. I know 2 minutes in, I know it's ridiculous, but let's. MS settings. Do I really want to go with Sarah V now? Stamina. Oh, we never got the Zgok. We got. God, I wonder if we gotta replay those missions in order to get that. If I gotta replay any of these missions, I'll just go off cam and do it. I'll have to get them. They got Barbados Lupus. They pretty much got Lupus Rex in here too. So that's three different forms of Barbados. All right, well, get Sarah V then. Savari. I keep saying Sarah V, but it's Savari. So now we're in the chaos. Chaos missions are available that occur randomly, where you can fight rare mobile suits and certain coordinates and complete missions. You can get new blueprints by taking them down, so give them a try as much as you can. Chaos missions are only available for a limited time and cannot be accepted when the time period is up. Cleared missions cannot be accepted until they reoccur. Damn. However, by revision keys, by utilizing revision keys after chaos missions, you can collect a chaos mission whenever you wish. Even if it is not active, make sure you prioritize chaos missions whenever they become available. Wait, what happened to her? It should be good though. I I think this is the one that I was thinking about earlier. No, it wasn't. It wasn't. This isn't the Destroyer Gundam, is it? Oh no, it's the Ein, or Gala Ein's, Gray's Ein, excuse me. Oh, he got whipped. Gotta look around, because sometimes they have like hidden closed chest around here. Vision key.